Hello everybody, and welcome back to another video. We're going to do this Q&A that I promised everybody, and shout them out if they left a comment. I have my laptop here beside me so I know who's left a comment, and let's get it started then. First question was from Zen Dai Mono. Do you love me? No homo. Sorry Zen, but I don't love you, I'm a married man. That's all I can say to that, isn't it? And go and check out Zen Dai Mono. Next question comes in from Siri Pro. What is your favourite console? I've always been an Xbox man. Been an Xbox man since the beginning of time. After PS2. I've got more friends than that on the Xbox. Been playing with the same group of people for 7 years, something like that. But I've recently got into the PS4 because of obviously YouTube, that's where I've met everybody here. So, everybody go and check out Siri Pro. Thank you for that question, my man. Next question comes in from Jason14Gaming. He says, when did you start YouTube and why? Started YouTube over a year ago. It was just for fun, I was just messing about, just a couple of videos. Didn't get anywhere, I had 21 subs. And then I went into Christian stream one day. And that was 4 weeks ago. No, 4 weeks. 4 months ago. Something like 12 weeks ago or whatever it is, and I've grew from there. So everybody go and check out Jason14Gaming. Next question comes in from Princess Abby. What is your favourite food? My favourite food is chicken. My wife cooks a dish, it's called chicken cacciatore. It's an Italian dish. It's chicken, green pepper, tomatoes. So I love chicken and I also love duck. That's my favourite food. My wife's a great cook, she loves cooking. Next, so go and check out Princess Abby. And next question comes in for Rainbow Mickey. It's not really a question, sup mate, I see you're growing fast. Thanks to this YouTube community. That's the only reason I'm growing fast, buddy. Next, so go and check out Rainbow Mickey. Next question comes in for Young Fuzzy Gaming. What made you think of the name Rocket Gaming? Came up with the name Rocket. When I first got my Xbox 360, my gamer tag, you get given a gamer tag straight away, and mine was Rocket. So I was called Rocket. So that's how I came up with the name. And then gaming, as we know, everybody's called gaming nowadays because we're all one big community. Thanks for that question, Fuzzy. Everybody go and check out Fuzzy Gaming. Next, we have Juan Carlos Ramirez. Hi, bro. Great to see you. Keep growing, man. The best for you. It's not really a question, but I appreciate that, Carlos, my buddy. Everybody go and check out Juan Carlos Ramirez. Next question comes in from Cyrus and Virus. How old are you? I am 30 years old for Cyrus, but thanks for the question, mate. Not much of me I can say about that, I'm 30. Go and check out Cyrus Virus. Next question comes in from CC Gaming. Do you have pets and what are they? I do, I have one dog and two cats. Give me a second. Second, you go. This is Pippa. She's one of my cats. She's really, 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 really friendly. She's a rescue cat actually. We got her. Her teeth are broken. She's in a terrible state. We've had her 2 year now, and as you can tell, look, she's a lovely cat, she's really, really into people. And we do have another cat, 2 seconds, and I'll go and get that other cat for you. This cat is not, she's not as friendly, but she will let you hold her and everything. Her name is Willow, black and white cat. We've had her since a kitten. I got her as a birthday present for my wife. So, come on, Willow. So that's her 2 cats, and I've got a dog. She's just a cross dog. I've had her since she was a puppy. And we've also got her granny in that. Well, we did have a granny in that. But thank you for that question, CC Gaming. I do appreciate it. Everybody go and check out CC Gaming. There you go. There's Pippa coming to say hello again. Next question comes in from LukeGamer22. How many subscribers do you think you'll have on Christmas Day, December 25th? I'm hoping for maybe around about 750. Make it reasonable. I'd like to get to 1,000 mark, but I'm going to say 750. And thank you for that question, LukeGamer22. Everybody go and check out LukeGamer22. Next question comes in from William York. I like what year did you YouTube? This year. I just started YouTube this year, my man. From William York. Go and check out William York. Next question comes in from Atlantic Kids 93 Vlogs. Who inspired? This question was also brought in by Macy Gaming. So it was brought in by two of these, Macy Gaming and Atlantic Kids 93 Vlogs. Who inspired you to start YouTube? Well, everybody knows that question. It was Christian and Macy. I first went into Christian's stream and I started doing YouTube. 21 subs I had. Watched his stream for a while, he inspired me to start doing YouTube myself, and also went into Macy's stream. So the other two people that inspired me to start YouTube is Christian26Gaming and MacyGaming. All these links are going to be in the description, so please go and check them out. Next question comes in from AverageGamer3. How many subs are you aiming for? I just did it bit by bit. I'm going to start with 1,000. I would like to get to 1,000. That's my goal on YouTube, to get to 1,000 subs, and then we'll go from there. I appreciate that question. The Average Gamer 3. Go and check out The Average Gamer 3. And Paula Fat Gaming said, "You look cold." It was cold. Live in Scotland, raining all the time. So it was cold. Go and check out Paula Fat Gaming. Next question comes in from Knife Channel Gaming 15. Do you like the smell of minions? No idea. Don't know what minions smell like. Maybe a banana. But don't have a clue what it smells like. And that's all the questions that I got through this. So I'm going to put everybody's link in the description that has left a comment. Obviously, Zen Dying Mono, CD Pro, Jason14Gaming, Princess Abby, Rainbow Mickey, Fuzzy Gaming, Juan Carlos Ramirez, Sided Virus, CC Gaming, LukeGamer22, William York, Atlantic Kids Vlogs, not Atlantic Kid 93 Vlogs, The Average Gamer 3, Paula Fat Gaming, The Man Macy Gaming, and The Knife Channel Gaming 15. Appreciate everybody's question. And see you in the next one. Bye bye.